If you lose your appeal, you might be responsible for paying the other side's attorney's fees if there's a statute or contract that says there's a basis for fees in that case, and if the other side has filed a motion for appellate attorney's fees in the appellate court.